time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Across the 30. And he's tackled at the 31. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. That makes it second and six. Second and six coming up here. Ball on their own 35. Makes the catch and look out. Tackle
right around the 44-yard line.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Ready? He fights forward to about the 46. That makes it second and eight. It's second and eight. Ball on their own 46. Slides down. The quarterback scramble gains 3 yards. That'll make it third and five. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
From the 37-yard line. First down. Takes a handoff. Tackled for a loss.
It's never good for a back's confidence to get tackled for a loss. But this guy knows that he's got to just keep at it, and the holes will start to open up.
Gets it out quickly. And he shoved out of bounds at the 34-yard line.
Yeah, I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
Third down again. Now he's scrambling. That's a great tackle at the 19-yard line.
That's the second time that this defense has given up a first down on third down. You work so hard as a defense to get an offense to third down. When you get them there, you've got to be able to have somebody step up and make a big play, whether it's a defensive tackle slipping through a block, a linebacker shooting a gap, a defender in the secondary that's able to make a play on a football. Somebody's got to make a play, and that's what winning, the difference between winning a football game and losing is how you play on third down.
Makes it out to about the 7. He really showed some good speed there.
I'll tell you, no question. When you talk about being able to turn on the jets and leave everybody in the dust, you have to mention this young man. He's got skills, but his speed is what the pro scouts are drooling about.
And he's going to run this one in. Touchdown. Could break clear, so the QB decided to run it in.
You've got to like it when your leader takes things into his own hands, especially down inside the 10.
And he converts the extra point. A 10-play, 67-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. So the score now, 7-0. Lowry is lined up to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Whoa, he just took a licking. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
So they wrapped him up before he could get anything going.
Yeah, there was nothing there on that option.
Second and 12 coming up here.
Ball on their own 20.
And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. He's taken down right around the 24-yard line. Slings it. He gets hit out of bounds. Right around the 36-yard line.
That is a nice job by the quarterback picking up the first down. He hung in there and stuck to it, even though the receiver ended up breaking off of his original route. They were definitely on the same page that time, and it helped that the defense was in man coverage. Anytime a quarterback has that much time to throw, somebody's going to get open.
Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. Needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 36. He's on the run. He's at midfield. And he's tackled around the 45-yard line. It out to maybe the 43-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight coming up here.
Ball on the 43.
Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He's tackled around the 40-yard line. And this play is number eight on the drive. The Mustangs running back sidelined earlier with that injury. Right now, though, it looks like he's warming up and trying to get back in the ballgame. Fires out to his receiver.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
From the 26-yard line, it's first down. Fry gets a carry left side.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
This is the 10th play of this drive. He's scrambling. And they make the stop at the 3. Exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-0 Falcons. Back to the action now here in the second quarter.
Here we go, G. Here I come.
Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. And he gets the touchdown. Score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he hits the PAT. It was an 11-play, 79-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Well, the blocking up front was just amazing. I think that's what led them to those big runs.
Butler gets set to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Go, 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 go. Quick throw out to the receiver. They'll bring him down around the 38-yard line.
It's a nice job here by the wide receiver of looking the ball in and keeping the chains moving. He was on the same page as his quarterback as they both saw the double outside linebacker blitz coming.
Now he tries to buy some time. And down he goes at the 40. We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 40. Tackle made at the 41-yard line.
That'll bring up third and eight.
Release, tight end, incomplete. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Lowry awaits the snap. And this one is a beauty. Brought down at the 14-yard line. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. He gets out to about the 15-yard line. From their own 15-yard line. Second down. Caught, open field. Brought down around the 43-yard line.
Man, that was an impressive-looking play. When you can slice apart a defense like that, it puts a seed of doubt in their minds.
From their own 43-yard line, first down. Quick throw, and he's taken down at the 49-yard line. Has some daylight. He's at the 40. Knocked out of bounds at the 35-yard line.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
From the 35-yard line, first down. Out to about the 32-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of three.
Boy, this senior safety provides such solid run support. He stopped him in his tracks that time.
He's into the open field. Gains his way to the 16-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 16-yard line. Quick throw, incomplete, caught his receiver.
Sometimes when you throw it that hard, you can't control the accuracy all that well. He'll get it under control, though, in time.
This is the eighth play of this drive. They hand it off. Gets to about the 14-yard line. From the 14-yard line, it's third down. He scrambles, decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And he tackles him hard at the one. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brad, I think this guy's amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
And the goal line defense digging in here. He dives, and he'll be marked down. Keenan gains about a yard on the play. It's the 11th play of the drive. The Mustangs use their second timeout. And he is drilled at the 4-yard line.
I think he made a late read of the defense there. Quarterback needs to be much more decisive with his option reads.
It's third and goal, and they're about 4 yards out. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a 5-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. Throws, and he's got a man. Touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. A 12-play, 85-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
And it was really those long runs that really helped propel that drive.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. At about the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. Taken down at the 35. So after the big pass play, we've got a first down. Scrambling around. He's at the 20. And he's tackled right around the 14-yard line. The Falcons call a timeout. That's their second of the half. He's in for the touchdown.
Good play call here by the offensive coordinator. He realizes when you get down into the red zone and you have a halfback like this, just give him the ball and let him find his way into the end zone.
He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do. He tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. He's pushed out of bounds at the 39. From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. Going to try and scramble, and they got it.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
Fires that quickly, incomplete. Third and 10 coming up. Ball on the 39. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's shoved out of bounds around the 46-yard line. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
Thomas is waiting for the snap. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Good tackle there in space. So we've played two quarters. 14 apiece.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Perhaps the most important statistic in any football game is turnover margin. I once had a wise coach tell me that the football was so important they named the game after it. Whatever that means. I think it means that you're not supposed to let it get away from you and give it to the other team. And so far, both of these offenses have done a great job of that.
No doubt. And most games are lost, not won. And it's because of the turnover differential. And you can look at the stats when you say that every single time. But, you know, both teams doing a good job taking care of it. Both offenses executing and still calling a game, still scoring points, still putting up good numbers, but at the same time taking care of the pigskin. And they better value that thing because, yeah, you give it away and bad things happen.
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm going to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
Very close game now as we start the second half. He'll return it from the one. Across the 30. And he's taken down to the 38-yard line. Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. Hands it to the back. Runs it right. Nice pickup. We've got a second and five. Ball on the 44. He's tackled at the 48. Run there. Keenan gains around 6 yards on the run.
That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Catches it and he's looking for more. He's knocked out of bounds right around the 32-yard line. Makes it out to about the 19. First and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. Nice run there as they work the outside. Fry picks up five there on the speed option play.
And it was perfect enough to get the first right there.
Here's the eighth play of the series. The Mustangs running back sidelined earlier with that injury. Right now, though, it looks like he's warming up, trying to get back in the ballgame. And they make the stop right around the 4-yard line.
That brings him second and goal.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 4-yard line.
Watch the leg.
They'll bring him down at the 1 yard line. 10th play of the drive. Move and he scores. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 25. Throws incomplete. They got a hand on it.
He was able to just tip that one away right out of the receiver's reach.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. He's at the 40. Fires quickly and it's picked off.
I just don't think he saw the defender, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. Tackle made at the 12-yard line. He's in the end zone. Touchdown. And he hits the PAT. A short two-play, 21-yard drive, and a touchdown's a result. So our score, 28-14. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Tackled after a decent pickup.
That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he's taken down around the 38-yard line. So the pick up a first down there on a 7-yard completion.
And how about the poise of this quarterback to locate his receiver past the sticks and get him the ball? That was a great throw.
Brought down at the 37.
That'll bring up second and 11.
It's second and 11. Ball on their own 37. He's on the run. And down he goes, right around midfield. He makes his way to about the 42.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up
second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Mike 35.
takes it out to maybe the 40-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That'll bring up third and inches.
Tighten up. Pull together. 35 to Mike.
Gets out to around the 32. It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. The Mustangs lead it by 2 touchdowns. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Three down. Mike 35.
Here we go.
He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. Second down and 7. Ball on the 29. Quick throw. Tackle around the 24-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That'll bring up third.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Now he tries to buy some time, and he's going to come up with a sack. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. That's a great tackle at the 18-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
This is the 12th play of this drive.
Second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Gets to about the 11-yard line. This is the 14th play of this drive. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. He gets rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
And once again, the coaches decided to go for it on fourth down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Up the middle for a nice gain. And this is the 16th play of the drive. He scrambled. He's taken down at the 1. From the 1-yard line. Second down. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. He's scrambling. Decides to take it himself, and he's got it. Touchdown.
You know, they're going to have a big decision when they line up for the kickoff. Onside or kick it away and try to get a quick 3 and out.
And he adds the extra point. Lowry has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 28-yard line. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Steps out of bounds around the 32-yard line. From their own 32-yard line. Second down. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. Gets it. He's in space. And he's tackled right around the 42-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
They'll get him for a loss.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 40-yard line. Caught, open field. He's tackled around the 47-yard line. A little over a minute in the game. Run, right side. Nice run, and he's brought down. Larkin will be the return man. It's away, and it's a booming punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Even in a game this close, I think it's going to take something very unexpected to change the outcome. But that doesn't mean it won't happen. He lets it fly. And he is drilled at the 49-yard line. Complete, he's out of bounds. First down. It's first and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Throws it in a hurry. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
The spike will stop the clock. We've got second and goal. 3 yards for the touchdown. And it's almost picked off.
That makes it third and goal.
Quick strike to the back, and he drops it. It's do or die time right here. Fourth and goal from the 3. And it all comes down to this play right here. Throws quickly into the end zone, caught for the touchdown. This is the biggest extra point that this young man will ever have to kick in his life. This for overtime. As expected, they'll call a timeout here and try to add a little pressure. Well, if ever there was a big extra point to be had, then this is it. To go to overtime.
We're going to OT.
That's the end of the fourth quarter, and we are headed to overtime. Well, we played an hour, and it's still not enough. We're set to kick off here in overtime. Throws it out right to the running back. They'll bring him down at the 24. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 24. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. He's going to try and scramble. The 10. And it pays off. Touchdown.
Time period to put the touchdown on the board and put the pressure now on them. They know they've got to match this touchdown if they want to stay alive.
And he converts the extra point. From the 25-yard line, first down. Gets it out to the halfback. And they make the stop at the 26-yard line. From the 26-yard line, it's second down. Scrambling around. Tackle made right around the 12-yard line. Quick throw to the back. It's incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. Knocked out of bounds. At about the 11. Quickly, and that was almost picked. So they'll get one last stab at tying this up. Here comes the pressure. Good tackle there in space. A great game here today in a tight one. The Falcons, 35. The Mustangs, 28. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.